74 women have been elected to the Lok Sabha in 2024, a slight dip from 78 elected in 2019. West Bengal leads with a tally of 11 female MPs. In all, 797 women candidates had contested the elections, with the BJP fielding the maximum at 69, followed by the Congress at 41. The winning women candidates included both first-time MPs and those returning for a second or third term.
Vidhan Sabha ke neta pratipaksh sabka main jo hai pure dil se dhanyawad karti hu aur sabse bada dhanyawad jo main aaj karti hu wo mandi ki janta ka jinhone apni beti ko apni behan Kangna ko jo hai wo aaj is muqam pe pahunchaya aur main aashwasan deti hu कि जितना भरोसा उनको हमारे नेता नरेंद्र मोदी जी के नेतृत्व में है, उनके प्रशासन में है, उनके विजन में है, उनके विकसित भारत का जो विजन है, उसमें मैं उनका, जैसा मैंने हमेशा कहा है कि एक सेना का के रूप में जो है मंडी के विकास के लिए, मंडी की प्रगति के लिए जो है सदा ही तत्पर रहूंगी। और इसके साथ ही ये मेरे लिए बहुत ही भावुक कर देने वाला आज वो दिन है।
इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ रिवॉर्ड फॉर आवर वर्क as a MP and as a India Alliance, there are ministers, district secretaries, party functionaries within the party, and at large it's a mandate for Rahul ji to become a PM and the mandate for the good governance led of Tamil Nadu led by Honorable Chief Minister. So it's all together, actually we all again re-elected with a massive margin. I would like to thank people of Karur again.
Samajwadi Party candidate Dimple Yadav, who won the Mainpuri Lok Sabha seat by defeating her nearest rival, BJP's Jaivi Singh, thanked the people for showing confidence in her.
मेनपुरी के सभी लोगों को जिन्होंने समर्थन दिया समाजवादी पार्टी को और जिन्होंने नहीं भी दिया, सबको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहूंगी। और मैं समझती हूँ कि आज मेनपुरी ने एक सकारात्मक राजनीति को चुना है। हमेशा मेनपुरी सकारात्मक राजनीति को चुनते आई है और जैसा कि मैंने पहले भी कहा है, मैं ये अपनी बात दोहराती हूँ कि हमारी प्राथमिकता होगी कि मेनपुरी का विकास कैसे हो।
This is the first election since the passage of the Women's Reservation Bill in Parliament to reserve one-third of seats in the Lok Sabha and state assemblies for women. The law is yet to come into effect. A total of 8,360 candidates were in the fray in the parliamentary polls. Three transgender candidates contested the elections independently, but all of them lost. There were 24 women MPs each in the first and the second Lok Sabha.